everyone's going to be talking shit about India, isn't it?
That is absolutely true, you know. We have other videos too, like, you know, we're not that proud of. We don't want to add to the collection, you know, definitely not.
Well, indeed, yes, you know, we've got a lot of things happening in the Indian MMA, and honestly, we want to grow from here. We don't want to get insulted or get ashamed, especially in the international media. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is bout number 17. We've got Harshit Pawar in the blue corner, taking on in the red corner. Abhishek Bisht, referee in the cage. And the action begins. So, Gurukaran, what are your predictions about this?
Rahul, I have to see the fight first. I don't know, like, which gym, which teams do they represent or what kind of fighters they are. So, I have to take a look at that and then I'll...
Okay.
So, Gulkaran, you know, when I see two new fighters, oh my goodness. Both of them throwing a kick at the same time.
Sure. These guys are coming at it. Going at it.
Well, Harshit Thirin is more experienced. But let's see if Yuvraj is conditioned enough for Harshit's kicks.
Absolutely.
You know, Gurkaran, I know you are a pro jiu-jitsu guy, so this is the reason I advocate jiu-jitsu. Herein, Yuvraj had the chance of standing up technically. You know, they could have been a technical stand-up. But I think this is what's lacking with a lot of amateurs in the country.
Absolutely, I have to agree with that, you know. And but still, I'm pretty happy with the amount of progress we are doing, you know. Some of the guys, that they're getting very technical. And I think if we have shows like this, sooner or later, I think... This, oh my gosh, oh. These guys are going at it. These guys, oh, I think this is gonna...
So, you know, this is crazy. The moment Yuvraj got opportunity, yeah. he started hammering Harshit. You know, he was hammering continuously.
Oh my gosh, these guys are going at it. I have a confession to make, Rahul. Even though I love technical fights, I love this kind of brawl and stuff sometimes
too,
you know.
Me too. He's trying to lock in a Americana or a key, what do you call it, key lock?
Yes.
But he's not secured his position. He's in the half guard position, and I think it's tough.
He's trying to go to the mount, but he got reversed from that. There was a trap and roll, and he got reversed.
These guys, it's all about throwing punches. Screw the positions. They're going to throw the punches only.
Yeah, that's it.
These guys need to calm down, you know. They have, I think, two more rounds to go.
We've got two more rounds to go. You know, this is the kind of a fight which I don't want it to finish in round one.
Yeah, absolutely. The guy on the bottom, he had a chance to do the triangle, but yeah. Oh, that's still a good reversal. Oh, he's nearly gone. Oh my gosh, he's gone, I think so. He got hit on the back of the head, but it's not the other guy's fault.
Well, that's because he's moving improperly inside the cage.
Absolutely.
He's trying to get inside the opponent's legs.
We are not supposed to hit guys on the back of the head, but we have seen so many times in UFC or in kickboxing, you get high kicked. Yeah, you get high kicked in the head and you're turning away. That's not illegal. That is legit.
Well, that's it. That's round one. Extreme power-packed action from bout number 17. Is the only legit sanctioning body in the country.
Harshit is still looking loose, you know, he's still light, he's not that fatigued, you know, and you can see on the other side, Yuvraj is looking a little bit tired, you know, he's a little bit dazed from the punches and stuff, so we will see what's going to happen, you know. If I have to put my money, I'm going to put on Yuvraj, I'm going to put on Harshit, but hey, sometimes, you know, if a guy is hurt, he becomes more dangerous. So anything can happen.
Gurkaran, ye 17th bout hai. 17 ka khatra ho sakta hai. You know, you don't know what may happen. But then the thing that we're seeing here is that Harshit is moving ahead while Yuvraj is retreating, which is not a good sign.
Definitely.
Was that a groin shot? Was that a groin shot?
I think that was. It wasn't that hard, but I think it did touch it, so there we go.
The fighter said it's a groin shot and was looking in pain, but then the moment referee said nahi lagi, you know, it's not a groin shot, the fighter is back in action.
That's crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to amateur MMA in the country.
Oh! These guys are swinging. They're swinging hard. If this keeps going on, someone is going down, I think, if they keep doing this.
Gurkaran, it seems it's snowing haymakers tonight.
Yep. Definitely is. These guys need to do some takedowns from here, you know, some trips from here. Pick the other guy down, like, you know. Oh, those knees are vicious. Those knees are vicious, especially the knees to the hamstrings.
Yeah, yeah.
Even though they might not hurt right then, but in the later rounds, trust me, your legs get jammed. That was good. Oh.
So this is bout number 17. We've got 20 bouts for tonight. In the main event, we've got Mehboob Rehman, who's come all the way from Hyderabad, fighting against Suraj Ojha, representing Indian top team.
Yep.
Ah. Yuvraj attempts a takedown. Harshit is actually down.
This is the thing that we love about this game, you know. You can be winning the fight at one moment and boom, you goes down and now you're in a bad situation, you know. So we have to see how Yuvraj is going to take advantage of this position and what kind of damage can he put Harshit in. He needs to just frame up and ground and pound right now. He doesn't have much time. He needs to at least damage Harshit as much.
He is with 10 more seconds in the round. And I think at that kind of weight, you know, at 83 kgs, your reflexes are not as speedy as when you are 60, 70 kgs.
Absolutely, absolutely. As we can see from the faces, both these guys are hurt, yeah? Yuvraj, he had his nose bleeding. Harshit, we can see there's a cut near his eye. Yuvraj seems to have calmed down now, like, you know, he's pretty relaxed, you know,
well,
he's loose now.
Both guys are calm now.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
So Gurkaran, did you get any sleep last night? I think all you were doing was playing UFC.
You got me. Actually, that's me, you know. I've been posting so many videos. No wonder everyone knows what I was doing last night, you know.
So where were you last night? Like, whose house is that?
We actually have, like, our friend Shivai over here, like, you know, shout out to Shivai. That guy is like, he's a very, very dear friend of ours, you know, and we love to whenever we come to Delhi, he always invites us in and we have like a lot of fun. Like, it's not even friends anymore, like, we are like a family, and we try to support him with everything we can, like, you know, with training and with anything and everything. And so that's where we live. If we ever come to Delhi, we're gonna be at Shivai's
for sure, you know. If the guy can give his UFC to you for the entire day to play while he's just sitting and watching you, he's got to be a good host.
After you, he's the best.
I'm not a good host, you know.
Come on, man. I see you with all the...
If you don't enjoy beer, I'm not a good host.
Oh, yeah.
Just kidding. So, the bout is getting heated up in the round three. We've got Harshit Pawar in the blue corner taking on Yuvraj in the red corner.
So Harshit has a better position right now. Even if he stays in this position, I think the whole round is going to go to him, because Yuvraj haven't done anything significant till this point. But he's trying to get up. Thank you. even though these guys are not that technically sound looking at them, but you know what, I truly have to like respect, give them respect where respect is due. I love their like warrior spirit. These guys are not like, you know, just trying to play it safe, you know, they're going at it, like even till the end. The guy on the top, he's going at it.
They have a good cardio, I must say this. These guys have an excellent cardio.
Good work, guys. Good work. Respect.
Gurkaran Paji, कैसी थी ये fight?
ये अच्छी fight थी भाई, बहुत बढ़िया fight थी. दोनों guys ने अपना 100% दिया till the end. और कभी कभार उसमें मजा आता है ज़्यादातर, लेकिन नहीं बहुत ज़्यादा टेक्निकल फाइट्स भी चलो अच्छी लगती है, बट एक टाइम के लिए.
मुझे लगता है रेड कॉर्नर जीत सकता था, काफ़ी अपॉर्चुनिटीज थी उसके पास, बट टूवर्ड्स द एंड वो थक गया था बहुत.
एब्सोल्युटली मुझे लगता है दोनों गाइज ही बहुत थक गए थे. तीसरे राउंड में तो मैटर करता है, उसमें पता लगता है हु वॉन्ट्स इट मोर. सो आई थिंक हर्षित शोड कि उसको ये फाइट ज़्यादा जीतनी थी, एंड ही कंट्रोल्ड द पोजिशन इन द लास्ट राउंड.
Harshit does not look happy with that.
Definitely. I think he did more damage, but I have to respect the judges' decisions. You know, these judges are seasoned. They know what was happening.